Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Fireman Dan, and welcome back to Space Engineers and Desert... What's it called on this? Desert Storm? Yeah. Joining me is Storm and Evander. And look at this beautiful, beautiful night sky. Well, partially night anyways, it's heading that way. So we need to work on our, production stuff. So first up, we're going to run back down to the factory and grab a couple more parts down there, and we'll see what we can find. Go ahead and grab the semi. Somebody want to grab the forklift real quick? Oh, we made a slight alteration to the trailer off camera and put in the maglock mod for better cargo handling. Good. Did you just turn it on? Maybe your shields are trying to charge. Oh, you're already locked. Thank you, maglocks. I locked you with the maglocks. Oh, okay. I think you can adjust the sensitivity, but it's been a while since I played with that. I believe it does, but not, if you turn up the rotor torque, I think it does. Well, by turning up the torque, it moves better, but I'm not sure. It's been a while since I played with it, with adjusting the settings. I never had problems with it. Storm, you want to just ride with me, or... No. Oh. Really? Hey, language, remember. Me too. Storm did, though. Yeah, I know, but you got what the heck, not what the F. Alright, so... Language, remember? I can't say anything because, YouTube. I like this spotlight. Oh, we need to grab these interior turrets, too. Why is it still locked? I hit unlock. Maybe. So the answer was, I don't know. That's good. Put it where you want. Yeah, that'll be good. Well, grab the one, pull it out of the hole, and then reset. Alright, you're out. Alright, No, wait, I got an idea. Stop. if he grabs it right here. Yeah, but. Oh, crap. Yeah, I gotcha. Well, crap. Ooh, he may be able to grab it right there. I just pulled out of the hole. Well, if I unlock the storm, if I unlock the cargo, put it right where the second one is and just push it. That looks good, and lock. Alright, come around the other side. You should be able to grab these other two real easy. And then we need to, grab the... Wait, what? Advanced welding error. Target block does not exist in the grid. What the heck? Oh. That doesn't... Yeah, that don't go down no further. Well, what if you grab it from the other side and stick it on and just go forward and stick it on top of the hole here and then circle back around and grab it again? Well, I'm referring to the weight of the batteries. Can you turn the friction up on that? You can click right there. He's fine, nice and easy. Try dropping the batteries and resetting yourself. I'd rather save the forklift than screw the batteries and... Hang on, he's almost... Yeah, I don't get why the forklift is having trouble, because any other rover with wheels on it. No, it's the friction and what's it called? Well, go back and get the tow truck. Put one on the front of the forklift right there. You can pull stuff out. But we'll need that thing is pretty big. Yeah, well, I wonder if the height or the weight is pulling the rear wheels up. Don't tip. Oh, okay. Now just get yourself out of there. Just get out of the hole now. Alright, we got plenty of batteries. You don't need to go through the trouble to grab the other ones. Exactly. Come back to me with a better option and we'll discuss about it. Problem equals. Nope. Yep, you're the one with the connector on the back for cargo storage. Yes, you can. Well, not ingots. I think it goes back into whatever components it was. I think. Well, let's grab at least one of these turrets. Storm, you want to grab this one here, or do you want to go around the other side where it's not dug up? I wonder if we should just detach the whole block from it. Stop rolling. Yeah. Crap. What the? Stop rolling. Yes. Blows up. All right, Storm. Yeah. Come here, I'll just detach the whole thing. Some kind of weapons defense. grab onto it and I'll dig out, take it out. You got it right there. Convert the ship, you should be free. Yep. You're free, you're just so low to the ground. Lift it up. Wait, I see you moving on my screen. Head over to the factory, see if there's anything over there we can grab. Hydrogen tanks. Those are pretty freaking massive. Well, we can grab hydrogen tanks. We got stone crushers. Do we need hydrogen at the moment? What's this? I think this is oxygen tanks. Some modules. Not sure what kind of modules they are. Power efficiency, maybe? Power efficiency module. Yeah, we got power efficiency modules here. We don't need them right now. We can come back for them. Yeah, we got two stone crushers. I don't know if we can power both of them, so I better only grab one. Come back for the other one. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I see. We got a lot of cargo containers, but I don't see a way to get them down. Explosives, some... A couple of weapon magazines, but... We can always use them for storage, but... All right. right. Well, Evander, you want to run around real quick and make sure you empty the cargo containers out? But I see some rifle stuff in a couple of them. I'll grab these ones over here while I'm here. What's below me right now? That's 30-meter fall. I'm gonna try to drop one on the ground, see what happens. Careful we're standing on these. Wait. Oh, crap. Alright. Yeah, it says 97%. Well, let's get the wall here. Okay. Yeah, this one's free too. I'm afraid to step on it. There we go. Geronimo. They're down. Well, I was worried about that. Get him right now, can't we? Right. Well, we don't necessarily have to carry them. Just keep them in your rover or something. Thank you. not do any. I'm below 100% to detach. That was easy.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Alright, stone crushers over here are free. I need to throw. Evander, I've got to throw some scrap in your connector. Make sure you grab it when we get back. Oh, that's already full. Yeah, you can get them from the backside. They're free. Okay, we can give you right back for your rover. It's pretty slow though, so... See you next year. Hang on, I'm coming. What's the problem? Shouldn't be because I freed them. Yeah, it does say it's still connected. Why does it still say it's connected? But I did detach them. Here we go. Info, convert to ship. Convert to ship is not possible, okay. Should be free. So, are you free? What about the other one? The other one's sitting at an angle. Detach mode. This is the only block on the ship. Nothing to detach from. And yeah, okay. Yeah, you're pushing it. Oh, you gotta be stuck from above. Well, I actually prefer you didn't stay there. Let me jump on that wheel. I guess that works too. See if I can figure out what the heck's wrong with this one. I wonder if it's in the ground part way. Now, for whatever reason, it's just floating there. Convert. Oh, there it is. You were stuck in the ground. Alright, well, it's here, I guess. Alright, we can either grab one more thing or we can go ahead and start heading back. Yeah, we can't get those. They're too high up. Alright, go ahead and hook on, Wolf. Whatever, take your stuff back. Thank you. Wait. The fighters can be NPCs? Cool. Gotcha. Gotcha. I'm really gonna have to start playing that with you guys. That sounds pretty cool. Evander, is that the one you told me to buy while it was on sale? Now, is Odyssey for sale right now, or what's up with it? How much is it? Yeah, and that's the one where... Okay, and that's the one where you can get out and walk around, right? Now, and obviously it's PvE because you mentioned that, but what about PvP? Language. What? All right, let me park this thing. I'm coming. Ha 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 ha. Look at a flashing yellow, bonehead. What are you doing running in front of me? Alright, what do we got going on? You're a... If I wasn't concerned about language, I'd say you're a... Yeah. Get a good grab on you to pull you over. Well, hang on, let me grab you from the other side and push instead of pull. Did you respawn yet? Wow, okay. Can you, were you able to put on admin tools while you're dead? Do something with that hinge. Not yet. The one hinge is bent at an angle. Hey. Well, the problem with the harpoon hook is it attaches to the center of the grid. Yeah. Thank you. Well, that's what you get for running in front of, Well, I may have to put it on a dedicated server. And his rover is slowly drifting away. Parking brake. Yep, we're good. All right, Storm. Crap. Yeah, we're still dying, and we gotta figure out this weather. Let's. Well, yeah, we can try that. We'll play around with it. Let's get this unloaded, and then we'll call it a night. Yeah, probably. Hey, Storm, do we want to throw this stone crusher on now or get it next time? Alright, I'll set it out over here. Then, Evander, before you get off, let me restart this and we'll try to spawn you in. Then, if you're still having problems, then I'll probably have to throw it on the dedicated server. Because I was holding off on that to see how it ran on here without it, but we may need it anyways. Oh, okay. Thank you. Well, we got a nice little stack of parts back here we can get hooked up eventually. Grab the trailer over here, pull it up. Well, screw it. It's fine. I'm trying to power off on it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's Fireman Dan, Storm Evander, and, well, we've seen the tow truck in action because of Evander's very crappy driving. It's Fireman Dan. We'll see you guys next time.